Hey guys, okay, today I'm gonna show you the last bit of the series 2, the wave. Before we begin, I'm just gonna point your attention to the ground, because I do these katas in my step star, okay? So the first moves are always in front, the next moves, 45 degree, they go here, but the opponent is still here, so I attack in this direction, then I go back to the center, I go over here, I attack in this direction, but there's one opponent in front of me that I'm attacking from different angles, then there's a new opponent here, a new opponent here, and in the end there's an opponent down here, okay? Right, so yesterday we have been looking at this wavy flexi Siri, okay? So the first move, throw, next move, throw, take over with the shield, and cut. And we stay behind the center line because we want to be away from our opponent. Weapons in front, bodies away. Next move, I stab to the top of the shield, stab to the top of the shield, put my shield in over, flip and stab. Next move, mill to the weapon shoulder, mill to the weapon shoulder, control and cut, and I'm staying back. Then he comes over here, I block, lean backwards, do a mill that comes in between his weapon and his shield. I pull back, I block with the shield, lean backwards, same move, back. Now for the new step, okay? So now I turn, follow my feet, I do one, two, and then I do the same step back, but I cut one, two, and I turn, and that's it, okay? So step 7 and 8, I turn, what's the step? It's back foot, front foot, cut. Back foot, front foot, cut. And then front foot back, shovel, cut. Back foot, front foot up, and then. Okay? So it looks like this. Now the whole thing without talking.